So before all of this started, I was still in the hospital working on the floors. But when the COVID-19 pandemic hit, it became clear that the hospital was not a good learning environment for students. So we left that learning environment and moved to remote learning opportunities. I'm currently volunteering for the COVID-19 response effort, helping with case investigation, contact tracing, and monitoring at the St. Louis County Department of Public Health. As soon as we identify a case, we're reaching out to that person who's actually sick with COVID-19 and asking them, who did you come in contact with? Once we get their contact information, we are reaching out to them directly and saying, you've been exposed to someone with COVID-19. Because this is such a serious illness, we really want you to stay at home, monitor your symptoms, look out for these warning signs that you might be sick. So over time, we hope that that will reduce the number of people who are contagious, who are leaving their homes, and then we'll be able to flatten the curve that way. One call that stands out to me is a person who I called who was very scared and feeling very alone. So when I called them, I said, you know, I'm Sharon, I'm calling from the St. Louis County Department of Public Health. How are you doing today? And they said, well, I'm feeling lost and confused and I don't know what to do. And so being the person on the other end of that conversation to tell them, yes, this is a scary and confusing thing. And what you're going through is a unique experience in history, but we're here for you and we're gonna help you through it. And I think that's teaching me a lot about the kind of person I want to be in my community just as myself, and also the kind of clinician that I want to be once I become a doctor.